down here, down at Eastside Awards with Marcus Ffench. Yeah, how is it Ffench?
Ffench, double F.
Because it's double F, isn't it? How do you pronounce it?
Ffench.
Oh, right, well, I get everyone's name wrong, get my own name wrong. Marcus, great season for you, picking up your first title.
Yeah.
And not only that, I think last time I spoke to you, you won Best Knockout last year. And you've, well, you had to share it this year though, didn't you, mate?
Yeah, to share it with Carl Wiggins this year.
You're not doing bad though, are you?
I'm just training hard, keeping my head down, just training hard.
Well, you're not a spring chicken though, are you?
Not really, no.
You don't look your age, but...
I ain't going to say my age, but...
but
next question.
Well, no, you're doing really well down here, like I say. I think I came down here and I think you'd had your two defeats then. And again, this season, unbeaten. And yeah, like, take picked up first title.
Them two defeats, like, I wasn't doing things professionally, you know. I was making weight bad, as you
heard, mentioned in the awards ceremony.
Yeah, mentioned the award, I was making weight bad. But then the opportunity come with the match we showed against Michael Rooney, a local lad.
And he was unbeaten as well, in 9 fights.
He was going in as the slight favourite.
Yeah.
But I knew if I'd done things right and trained hard and as I said, I'd kept my diet down and made the weight right, I wouldn't be too strong for
him. He didn't really like to bother though, doing it. Only lasted 55 seconds.
55 seconds, yeah. Don't get paid for overtime, innit?
Yeah, that's true. Oh, hang on. Let's see who it is.
Tell him
you're on camera.
Yeah.
So what's next year then? What are you looking to do? Defend your title?
There should be a show soon at the end of October. So hopefully I'll be on that. That's another matchroom show. It's up in the air at the moment. But they should be on that one. And is he about English title?
Well, hopefully that's English been announced now, hasn't it? With your
statement
of time. So hopefully you could get on that. And
but let's talk about me boxing for an English title and there's English title eliminator. Just to get on the show is good, but for a title.
Yeah, definitely.
Right.
Yeah, it looks like big things for Eastside.
Yeah.
Like I say last time you put the show on there, six of the fighters. We're all from the Eastside gym.
Yeah, we've got loads of lads down from the amateurs up to the pros, so we'll just keep going.
Yeah, well, like I say, another six has turned over with you, so it's going to be some stable here.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, Marcus, take care, mate, and cheers, good luck mate. With next year. Like I say, I'll probably be talking to you with a bigger belt as well.
Yeah, definitely. Cheers.
See you on.